Right, here's a song that I wrote for my son when he was about 3 months old, and it's about what it's like being a father for the first time. Hear your heart, it went a bam, 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 she kept bam, bam, bam. Yes, you peed on me our first night at the hospital. I guess you can call that love, or I guess you call it something. It's where you start to try to describe what you feel in your heart. When you came out, I didn't recognize at first, but you grabbed me by my hand and told me that I was your horse. Sparkling blue eyes and telling me lies. You're sad, I'm sadder, and when you smile, no one could be happier than a father or a mother. Well, it's a wild world, baby, but don't bother, no. When you came out, I didn't recognize it first, but you grabbed me by my hand and told me that I was your horse. Sparkling blue eyes and telling the lies. When you came out, you probably didn't recognize me at first, but you grabbed me by my hand and told me that I was yours, and I'm yours. Pink elephant, flap your wings, and pink bear, shake that thing. And daddy, please carry me around for days. Food from mommy has the greatest taste. And those eyes that look at her is the only way to describe it. Love is just a word to hide it, to deny it, to disguise. Those eyes behind it. When you came out, you didn't recognize me at first, but you grabbed me by my hand and told me that I was yours. You grabbed me by my hand and told me that.